Here's the same movable minor pentatonic scale pattern in a different key. G major's relative minor is the key of E minor. The harmonic formula for the pentatonic scale in the key of E minor is 1E, flat 3G, 4A, 5B, flat 7D. We are merely going to take the same pattern on the 6th string and move it up to the 12th fret, starting on the E root note. And as I mentioned before, E minor is a very metal key, so you better pay attention.